The most amazing security audit that I was ever part of was in about the 2005-2006 timeframe, where 27 hackers were individually picked to sit in a room and break Windows Vista. We were given carte blanche. If it's in the box, you get to attack it. There are no rules. There's nothing that's out of bounds. Go for it. There was one incident during that audit that I haven't really ever talked about. Windows Vista was to be Microsoft's most secure operating system. And one day, we find the Microsoft agent. We find the software behind Clippy. And the moment we find it, we all know we're not going anywhere until we get Clippy. And, because let me tell you, if this is gonna be the most secure operating system Microsoft's ever done, it is not containing the most annoying, and by the way, some of the oldest code ever shipped in Windows. We're gonna go after this, and we're gonna get it taken care of. We had some defenses to keep it from being abused. Those fell really quickly. We needed to convince some people that whatever Clippy did, it wasn't just some harmless little thing that popped up, that it was actually behaving in ways they didn't want to.
We have to figure out a way to have it blow up on screen.
Fill everything up outside the browser window. You're browsing the web and Clippy just explodes in your face and starts singing the Doom song from Invader Zim for like 18 seconds in front of the guy who runs Windows. And we're just like, was this a feature that one of you wanted? Was this on the design documents that this could just blow up? How much do you want to bet that you have a clear idea what this software does? And we eventually found piles of exploits there. And like, take it out. We went after Clippy because, my God, it's a great story to be able to tell that you killed Clippy. But as annoying as the thing was to some people, man, others liked the thing. It was, if not human, it was at least communicating to them in their own language. So, as much fun as it was at the time to kill Clippy, I've always felt a little guilty after. Like, there should actually be some silliness in computers. There should be some connection to people.